Malik!
It seems I am not the only one who has gained power. In all my life, I've never seen sorcery like that.
The seal is affecting your mind. You must stop this.
Why did you ask for my half of the medallion? Do you truly want the army gone? Or were you looking for a way to control its power yourself?
If you won't stop this, I will. Give me the medallion.
No!
Wasn't a question.
Were you anyone else, I would execute you for treason! Leave this place. And don't return.
Wait!
That could have gone better.
Convince him to give me the medallion now. He probably thinks I'm mad. Both out.
Sandi Suleiman. Hala intikama mo migira.
Does he think I'm King Solomon? See me, he won't follow me. I hope.
Yeah!
Where is he going? Malik, it's after his medallion. The throne room's in that. The astrolabe. Malik wrote to me about it. It's supposed to predict the future through the movement of the stars. Somehow, I doubt it predicted the army. Now Malik can kill me for treason and breaking his astrolabe. Maybe I'll just pretend it wasn't me. No, I didn't touch it. It must have been the sandbar. this thing was intended as a mode of transportation. Drive the machinery. Whoa. I think this thing doesn't like me.